And here the blood flow in the lung beds is being increased after breathing, and weight of the combined weight of both lungs has been compared to on a ratio to on a body weight, and before respiration it is 1/70 of the body weight, and after respiration it is 1/35 of the body weight after respiration. And the increase in weight is not constant, and again it is not a reliable indication of breathing. And